Hello. Right, this morning we're going to do four really simple what are called ball orientation drills where you can actually just get used to having the ball at your feet. And this can be done in really tight spaces. So Atticus, this one's for you. Okay, Sam, we're going to do the first one. Okay, side to side with your feet. Just keep the ball under control. Keep going. Go forward. Body forward to the ball. Okay, then move backwards. Keep it under control the whole time. Good, and stop. Next one's toe taps. Just tapping on top of the ball. Good, keeping it still. Now we're going to move the ball forwards. Then move it backwards. Forwards again to the middle. Okay, stop. Now you're going to go to the corner, and just roll your foot over the ball and turn. Over that other corner, good. And turn. Good. Stop.